watching.
Deliver the final blow to the Stormcloak Rebellion. You have all fought bravely and sacrificed much to bring us to this point. Ulfric thinks he can hide behind the walls of his castle. But we will fight our way in and drag him out through the rubble to face justice. Because this is the end for them. The Stormcloak will fight like cornered rats. They will be fierce.
Secure the door.
No.
Already done, sir.
Ulfric Stormcloak, you are guilty of insurrection, murder of Imperial citizens, the assassination of King Torek, and high treason against the Empire. It's over.
Not while I'm still breathing, son.
For the Emperor! Wish you were dead!
Well, Ulfric, you can't escape from me this time. Any last requests before I send you to wherever you people go when you die?
Sovereign, sir.
Right. Well?
Let the Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
just saying goodbye.
Well, men will be expecting some kind of speech. And we'll need to hand the city over to that Free Winterfell.
Runwolf, yes, I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need a government quickly here to prevent more violence.
The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence. Oh, and Leggett. It's been an honor to have